Nothing like having a nice shelf right next to my yurt. I can keep all kinds of stuff on it. Today, what we're gonna be working on is something called a scaffold hitch. Now, a scaffold hitch is great for what I'm gonna be building is a shelf, but you can use it for swings, you can use it for anything that you need to hold a plank up. So even if you needed to tie this off in an area where you were working, let's say on a cabin and you needed to get up to the roof rafters, you can throw some ropes up and you can do this with the board very simple and very easily. So this is very simple to do. We wanna find about the middle of our rope, lay it on the board. We're gonna take this side, which is facing the camera, and wrap around, and then the top side, we're just gonna wrap that around. So we have three loops, just like that, on the board. I like to now bring them a little bit closer, just to keep it nice and neat. Now we're gonna take this center point, and we're gonna just pull it up to give ourselves some slack. So it's a little bit bigger at this point than the other two, and we're gonna take this, and we're gonna go under the line that's on the inside of our board. Just like that. And we're gonna push this inside line now to the center. Take this line that we pulled up. And again, we might have to just work this a little bit just to get a little bit of slack in place. We're gonna take that over the edge. Don't even worry what it looks like there. Grab both ends and give it a pull. Now we can just dress this up, make sure everything's nice and lined up, nice and easy. And right then, we have our scaffold hitch. And literally that quick and easy, you have yourself a shelf, or if you had a very stable tree and longer ropes, you can make your kid a swing, or if you like to swing, make yourself a swing. But learning to scaffold hitch is just gonna be another valuable asset for your toolbox and for around camp. So I hope you enjoyed this video. As always, check us out at coalcrackerbushcraft.com. Until next video, work on the scaffold hitch, stay in the woods.